I will ask her a question, and then she will. It's quite a
yes or no answer.
It's an offensive question, usually, and then or quite controversial, and then she will have to answer.
Okay. Okay.
Let's do this.
Ouch. Okay. It's not hateful. It's so hateful. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. Chin sui. Your teeth are so chin sui.
What does that mean?
So creepy.
Oh, thanks. Dan, this hurts. All right. So, shall we start?
Okay. I go for that.
Yeah.
I'm a
hook. I can't control.
Don't color. You cannot color.
Ouch. Ouch. Okay.
Okay, first question. Would you rather have golf?
Huh?
Would you rather have golf? A kind of golf?
A golf? Okay,
golf. Golf? Okay, growing out of your forehead, cover your eyes.
Okay.
Or would you rather have a dick for your nose?
I think I would rather have. I think I would rather have a laugh. Golf.
Golf.
Coming out of my head, then a dick for a nose.
Really?
Yeah.
It's your. I was gonna get the golf.
Okay. Would you rather sleep with two people in one day, or have a threesome in one day?
Cookie going on get.
What?
I would rather keep cookie girl in one day.
You would rather see with two separate people in one day?
Yeah, one at a time.
And a guy?
One at a time! Not at a guy!
Okay. I can't swallow.
Okay. Would you rather pee on yourself in public once every day?
Pee on myself in public once every day, okay.
Or shit on yourself in private? Once a day.
Shit on myself in Hyatt?
Yeah.
Shit on myself in Hyatt lah!
Like everybody is shit on yourself now.
Yeah, but at least it's in Hyatt, nobody can see me, right? Like, if I shit on myself in Holly area, people are just gonna be like, yo, this girl has a problem.
Okay, now you go.
I have a really, really, like, bad question.
Okay, go for it.
So I'm totally going to put you on the shot here, okay?
On the shot.
And I really don't know how loud to ask this question, but I'm going to just do it.
Do it.
Okay. Would you rather sleep with your ex again or sleep with
get the first question. I can sleep with two people in one day, right?
No, you told me to ask anything you have to hit. And then just explain why in a nice way. Like, why would you choose that?
Okay. Would you rather have straight long hair growing out of your armpits?
Okay.
Or quilts growing on your head?
I would rather have straight long hair.
Long, no, it's long. You cannot shave my hair. Just like this long.
Or quilts on my head, is it?
Yeah. This hair grow on your armpit.
Uh-huh. Or
you got curly hair.
Ah, that's a tough one. Mm. I think I'd rather have curls on my head.
Yeah, right! Yeah!
I mean, I'm sure every girl kind of has in a way, right?
But this one can cover, right?
Yeah, I feel like curls are like, that could be your kind of hair anyway.
Curly hair on your head?
Yeah. Okay, I can't feel my mouth right now.
Walk with me, have a talk with me.